majority of the lyrics, right?
That is correct.
And the other guys wrote the rest of the lyrics?
Well, Jan Saker, that is. Parts.
Whereas I, myself, which is to say that is me, wrote most of the lyrics, Joe Escalante
wrote some of the lyrics, but not all of them. I just want my fair share.
That's true. That's the way it should be.
It should be, but it's not.
So they don't want to give you any money, really, and they don't want you doing your material.
They don't want me taking their business away because, hey, I was a personality. I sang the songs that made the young girls cry.
Well, you know, in my opinion, the Vandals, you know, they may be good and everything, but they still are not the Vandals without Steve-O. I mean, you were the Vandals, come on. You might not want to admit it, or you might, you know...
You know something, Kiki, that sounds very familiar. Where have I heard that? I think it was 15 minutes ago I heard that. But here's...
You know. Well, what do you think is going to be the outcome of this? Who's going to win, or what's going to happen?
I think the kids with the money are going to win.
You really think so, huh?
I think they're going to take my songs away from me.
Doing your songs with another singer? Is that what's going to be happening in the future?
I think so. I think they're going to be spreading my love with another butter knife.
Well, can you believe that? Imagine listening to anything from the band without Steve-O singing from it. Well, that's a shame.
Ding darn Shane, because I just wanted a fair shake out of life in the camera.
Well, see, because you did write the lyrics.
I did write the lyrics, the majority of the lyrics, the good lyrics.
And you're entitled to that.
And I came from an impoverished family in the Midwest, and ding darn ding it, I wanted to make my parents proud of me and put them both through college, but now I don't think that's ever going to happen.